crazy.
But yeah, yeah, it's really bad. What's up? Here, let me finish this thought, and then you can. Oh. Okay. Oh, okay. Okay. I was like, but dang, where's Billy at? I'm trying to go.
Okay.
Right. See ya. Anyways. Right. Teching in place. Right.
Yes.
It's really bad. I think every single time I've teched in place more than like once or twice, I just A and S every single time. And we got the brothers rematch. We see this. We've been seeing since Shadow has like stabilized with his Pichu and whatnot. We've been seeing this a lot. Oh my god!
Wow. Then you get wild. Then you hit stiff.
Pichu.
So yeah, we're seeing the robot Pokemon battle. Seeing who has to take out the trash. Shadow actually sent Adorable Knight 2 to his so.
Is that his first win?
No, actually. He has at least one other one.
Okay.
I think they're either even or
Shadow doing a blow up in this game, honestly.
Yeah. Like,
going from losing to me to beating David.
Right.
I can't even imagine beating David right now.
It's so the level up is definitely real. Yeah. I thought that someone told me that because hazards are off on Dominant City that it made stretchers like despawn once they were off. But that's definitely untrue actually. Because I saw that last week. Those are kind of messed up ducks. And I didn't see what took that stock there. I really do miss them. They're massive,
man.
Shadow loves going for that like drop down back there.
It's pretty good.
Yeah.
But
sometimes it's not good. So.
Yeah. It is a long, long active hit bomb.
I can't imagine.
You're not down.
Left over there, just a Pokemon. Nice tech right there.
This aerial's just so safe. The back air on shield is super safe.
Ooh, good tech right there.
Good tech. Best of five?
Still best of three.
Okay.
So it's supposed to be all best of three. I'm not gonna lie though. Oh, thank you. Wait. Oh, this is finals. Oh, excuse me. It's still best of three. I did cheat. I cheated.
Why'd you cheat?
I'm not gonna lie. I mean, winner's finals, best of five.
They go from the best of three.
Whoa!
Scoops!
That was insane. Shadow, I know, is a lot more doing the down smash game or anything like that. Because,
yeah,
if you think about it, it's almost just like Charizard in a way, like,
a little bit, yeah.
Yeah. Landing down smash, it's your frame at least.
I always forget that the map in the top right is there until like, right. I'm watching someone play.
Okay. I'm falling for that again.
I thought that was the video smash, but I was at 40%. Some momentum here. Oh, not quite enough. Oh!
That didn't hit!
Oh my god. Nice attack. Neutral getting against Pichu in this game is awesome.
feels like the same around the same time. Whenever I see Greninja do a kill grab, it always seems to be up throw.
Yeah, yeah, that's what I assume.
Or back throw towards ledge, but
I know that I saw David go for F throw earlier, so maybe it's just makes it a better option if he's close enough to ledge. Especially with Pichu, so
yeah.
Maybe at that point it just doesn't matter.
A Toad City and the
Horizontal Blast Up might actually be better to try and kill off.
Yeah, for sure, actually. That is a good point. The high ceiling. Into.
3, 2, 1, go!
I agree with his life choices.
I mean, I think it looks cute,
yeah.
But like, the Team Aqua is obviously the best one, in my opinion.
I really like Sapphire.
I never owned Sapphire, actually. I had them.
You had Ruby. Yeah, I had Sapphire. You were the kid that I would trade the...
Yes. Either of these Pokemon in that game... Well, I guess Pichu technically was the game, so...
I used to fiddle with Greninja in this game a little bit, and I did find that death smash entire getting that substitute bunch of stuff.
It's even bigger, steeper slope, but that's some good starting damage.
Yeah, for sure.
I really like that read. Yeah, it's not quite connecting.
I want it enough.
Probably enough.
And that would have done it.
Probably. On time today, I'm not sure. Oh, he attacked it!
Oh my god!
I'm losing my mind! You're a madman!
Oh, he attacked it! Oh my god! That was nuts.
Gosh. Okay, David really does not want to go to game 3.
That was just a crazy sequence of events. Oh my god.
Wow. What a crazy text.
Like, all the 2 frames coming out, and then all the text. Oh my god. Thunderbolt.
Oh my gosh. Just a little too early.
Albert.
Nice timing, though, by David. Yeah, it doesn't look like the down tilt for maybe the down tilts will follow ups, but I guess not.
No, I don't
100%.
Yeah, I think Pichu at this time would not really combo with anything.
Dude, this is how I feel like when I get someone too high for this. Close. Yeah.
Whoa, the hydro pump.
Oh, just missed the crab. Shadow's still hanging out here.
That's
me.
Yeah.
The ninja wins!